come into a comfortable seated position or relax on your back. Breathe mindfully in and out of your nose. Gently bring your awareness to the center of your chest, the seat of love. This is your Anahata Chakra, the heart center. This sweet spot is a place of compassion, understanding, and openness. Located at the center of your chest, this chakra gives you the ability to express and feel forgiveness, gratitude, and joy. Now place your hands over the center of your chest, palms facing down, left hand, and then the right hand on top. Breathe into this space and imagine a glorious shade of green pouring across your heart, flowing into your shoulders as well as your upper back. As you breathe, allow the breath, the inhale and the exhale, to comfort the mind with kindness. This chakra is considered to be the gateway to the higher chakras and the beginning to your personal connection to the concept of we. As you feel grounded in the self, you can easily trust, believe, recognize, and live in a place of compassion towards others. In addition, the balance of this region gives you the ability to love yourself unconditionally. You know when to say no, and there's a personal commitment to self-love. Now give yourself a few breaths to bathe in the feelings of love and compassion. The sound for this chakra is yum. Experience the vibration of yum, yum, yum penetrating your heart. Feel the beautiful beats of your heart and imagine them being the rhythm of your soul. Yum, yum, yum. Be open to all that resides within you. Be grateful for the beauty that surrounds you. Be open to receive love from others. Feel a sense of connection to all. Give yourself permission to reach to the deepest places of your true essence. And know you are a vessel of love. Yum. 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 Take a deep breath in, exhale, deep breath in, and exhale. Slowly bring your awareness back into the present moment. Lovingly wiggle your fingers and toes. And when you are ready, slowly open your eyes.